anything left to eat. Holy fuck, turkey vulture. There's screws sticking out of the ground, be careful.
Oh, okay,
look how old this kitchen is. The countertops are awesome.
It sounds like there might be an animal upstairs.
Does it, yeah? Maybe a bird, hopefully. A bird already flew out. You know, tighten up for us. The ceiling's falling out a bit. Well, be careful upstairs.
Oh, yeah.
That's crazy, the whole roof fell down on my deck.
Yeah, the patio, yeah.
There's a bird. There's definitely birds all around. People stealing the copper and shit. Fucking animal shit too on the stairs. Yo, there's an attic too.
Yeah, buddy. I'm gonna try and go up there after this floor.
Yeah.
I'll be careful.
I could see that paint from down front too.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Fucking floor is grimy.
Holy shit.
Super sketchy. Be careful.
Yeah, I'm not gonna go out on you. I'm gonna come up here.
Okay. Yeah. Whew, okay.
That is not bad.
Yeah, buddy. We can get in through the back, or we can go down the front. The back probably has concrete stairs.
Well, let's try the down here first.
What's the old sign say?
Evergreen Nursery.
Oh, nice.
Found a business license upstairs.
Did you? Yeah.
Oh, that's some pretty disgusting fucking shit.
Oh shit. Another one. Awesome. Super soaker. That's cool.
There's so many chestnuts.
Yeah. Well, this used to be their barn. There's animal cages up here too. Holy fuck! Turkey vulture! Ah! There's an animal up there. If you go up that ladder, look all the way to that wall, there's a fucking like huge ass thing over there.
Holy shit, eh?
Yeah. Oh shit, this floor is fucked. You get it?
I don't know.
Y'all see it?
Oh, I see it. Oh. It's scared. Okay, I'm gonna stop scaring it.
Yeah, okay. That floor is fucked, you son of a
bitch. Oh yeah, look at that. That's not good.
I only stepped in a bit. It's fine to step in, just I wouldn't go like all the way across.
Yeah.
If you stay out of the woods, it's probably not so bad. Oh shit. Well, I'm gonna. There it comes down, it's coming down there.
It's gotta have a way out.
I tried to get out over there, but there's no way out, I don't think.
I saw that.
That thing's scary. And you know what? When I poked my head up there, I'll talk after. Be careful.
Oh, it's gone.
Okay.
Yeah, it took off.
Whew. That thing was big.
Oh, they're huge. They have a really big wingspan.
I think that's the one there. It's flying over into the trees.
Yeah. No, that was...
They might have a tornado shelter too.
Yeah, I'm definitely gonna check it out back here. Friggin', well, and it's funny too, because when I first poked my head up, I'm like, there's probably gonna be an animal up here. And then I looked the one way, nothing. And then I turned around and I was like,
oh, it's a big animal.
Thank goodness he was like way in the corner. That was fucking creepy.
Oh yeah, dude. Oh, that's what it is. I thought that was the top of a possible tornado shelter. No, that's the cab of a truck.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, nice, yeah.
It is so overgrown. Is that all for the property? I'm gonna go check out this ruin and then we'll get rolling. We were on our way to explore an old game show set. And we spotted quite a few abandoned places on our way there. This one was just too big to pass up. I guess it was a house slash nursery slash barn. This must be the foundation of the building that first stood on this property generations ago.